Je suis en faveur de l'institution d'un trésor européen. Évidemment, il faudra discuter de tous les détails, puisque c'est un slogan. En ce qui concerne la politique fiscale, les politiques fiscales, la désunion fiscale de l'Europe. Mais tout cela, mesdames et messieurs les députés, n'est pas suffisant. Il faudra que nous déterminions la route, le chemin, l'avenue à emprunter et à suivre. C'est la raison pour laquelle nous avons proposé le programme dit des cinq présidents sur l'approfondissement de l'Union économique et monétaire, comme si le futur de l'Union économique et monétaire pourrait se faire sans l'implication directe et immédiate du Parlement européen est à l'heure, et donc j'avais choisi d'associer votre président Martin Schulz.
Onorevoli deputati, abbiamo bisogno di più Europa quando parliamo di politica di bilancio. E questa è l'unica strada per andare avanti. Se la crisi ci ha insegnato una lezione è questa: non possiamo più considerare l'economia europea come un insieme di scatole nere, di economie separate, visto che la sfida europea, la soluzione deve essere europea, e l'obiettivo del semestre europeo è proprio questo. Ma non accetteremo più Europa se va a scapito del parlamentarismo, se riduce il parlamentarismo e la democrazia. Noi vogliamo garantire la rendicontazione democratica in tutte le tappe, anche per quanto riguarda i bilanci nazionali.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is still a long way to go. The European Union must not waver in its commitment to achieving sound public finances. The future of the Economic and Monetary Union, but also the future of our European social model, depends on us recognizing clearly that we cannot spend and borrow our way to recovery in a sustainable way.
We have one clear message from our debate. There is no time for complacency in reforming the Eurozone. We stand ready to take difficult decisions on banking union and economic governance in the coming year.
This union is imperfect. That's the very least. It doesn't deliver all the benefits that it could if it were to be completed. The future now should see decisive steps on further integration. And we can act in different ways. The Five Presidents report is really a rather broad roadmap. But it sends three messages. First of all, complete the banking union. That is to say, establish a deposit insurance guarantee scheme and the single resolution fund. The second area of action is what the Commission, European Commission, has launched, namely the creation of a capital market union. That's very important for an area that doesn't share a common budget or a federal budget. And then the third area is what are member countries going to do in a certain number of years now as far as fiscal union is concerned, economic union and political union.
L'Europe se construit toujours dans les crises. L'Europe a fait des progrès. Elle doit continuer à en faire. Et pour être plus solide, pour être plus solidaire, il doit y avoir plus de coopération pour un vrai projet européen.